What's up, guys? Sorry, I was waiting for my producer to turn the music down. It's too loud. Guys, how are you? My name is David Franco, and welcome to the weekend of Locality Vlog. I'm excited to see you. I promise I'm excited to see you. Today's just been a long day. It's 5:42 on a Friday, and I'm just now getting started with the weekend vlog. And why is this chair suddenly so noisy? Listen to this. Come on. Why is it when you always want to demo something, it doesn't do it? Here we go. Yay! Another smoke detector slowly dying. Yay! 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 This is what I feel like doing right now. Just sleeping. Sorry I'm so close, guys. How are you? How was your week? Let me know. How's school going? How's work going? Are you working on any projects? Can't get comfortable. Guys, this is gonna be a good weekend. I promise. This is gonna be a good freaking weekend. Because my friend Joey, you know Joey Image, famous wrestler, he's getting married. He's getting married to Angela. So Joey, Angela, congratulations. It's gonna be an amazing weekend. I get to see you guys. I get to see Josiah. I get to see Kevin again. I just saw him like a few weeks ago at Seaside. It's gonna be a good weekend. I'm just so tired. I did not get a full night's sleep last night. I got maybe, 5 hours? Which isn't too bad. It's not too bad, but the average human should get, 8 hours? I woke up early because Xfinity was here for about 2 hours, and he was here, it was the same guy. He was here on Tuesday for maybe 3 hours? It should have been a simple visit each time. But both visits turned into complex situations and actually helped them quite a lot. We were quite literally on the cable connection outside on the street with my modem and router plugged in and just testing the connection. It was pretty cool. Why am I still on the floor? Oh God, now my neck hurts. So yeah, long story short, I've just been so busy, so occupied today, so I figured I'd start the vlog late. And honestly, most of the vlog, I want to be focused on the wedding. It's going to take, I think, 4 hours to get there. We're traveling way, way up to, to the tip of New Jersey. Quite literally, 10 or 15 minutes outside of New York City. We might go into the city. I don't know. Don't count on it. Don't count on it. Unfortunately, it's just so far from us. The wedding. So it's going to take a long time to get there as it is with traffic, I'm sure. But, the wedding's going to be a lot of fun. I might do Uber Eats or DoorDash tomorrow night in the hotel because my parents like to go out to eat. Me, I like to stay in and eat. So I'm going to try to find something cool to get back to the room. And who knows, I might do dinner with Josiah and Kev. We'll see. But I know for a fact I'll obviously see everyone on Sunday. Sunday's the actual wedding day. Oh, God, that is ear-piercingly loud. God, that hurts. I hate that sound so much. Yes, I'll replace the battery. All right, I get it. Also, I spent a solid, 3 to 5 hours working on my TerraCube review, a brand new Android phone that's not even out on the market yet. Here it is. It's a prototype device, but considering what it is, it's not bad. God, I look tired. I actually might take a nap before I head out to Taco Bell. I'm going to Taco Bell tonight, guys, not McDonald's. I'm so sorry to disappoint. I'm so sorry to make you happy. I don't know. Either way applies. But Taco Bell now has the self-ordering kiosk, which I'm a huge fan of, because that allows me to take my time and customize the order the way I like it. And yes, I know they have mobile ordering. I've done it a few times. They suck at mobile ordering at my Taco Bell. But the touchscreen ordering was perfect on Tuesday, just perfect. So this is my chance to indulge in some Taco Bell on camera and have an orgasm, because that's what you guys like to see, right? It's been a good week. Very, very busy week. Oh, and plus, this video is due this weekend or Monday, since I technically have a deadline. Because it's sponsored. So in a way, this is a client. This is a customer. So I'm trying to give them a good product with a quick turnaround time. So that's going to be done by today and maybe uploaded by tomorrow and then published by Monday. Let's make it a good weekend, guys. Let's make it a good weekend. I promise I'll wake up soon because I know I look like crap. Guys, I took an hour and a half nap. I'm just now leaving. It's 8:21 at night. 8:21. I'm literally going right to Taco Bell, which isn't exactly close, and right back. Of course, I'm going to sit in the parking lot, because that's what I do on Fridays. But I definitely don't want to waste too much time, because, as I made clear, I'm not really going to be home that much this weekend. So I want to get on Twitch, or Mixer, very soon. I'm not sure if I'm doing Mixer tonight. Because I had a whole refresh thing and I had to request my token. I had to wait 24 hours. And that 24 hours happens to renew, I guess you could say, at 10 p.m. And that's about the time I want to go live. But I don't know if it's still going to be live by 10 p.m. Either way, Twitch or Mixer is fine with me. All right, let's go and get some tacos, guys. Also, my Terra Cube review is done. I just watched it real quick. Noticed a couple things I have to fix. I'll try that tonight before I go live. I don't know. If anything, I'll probably do it Sunday night and just upload it Monday. Yeah. Let's go. By the way, it's actually pretty chilly out. 64 degrees. I love it. I love this weather. Oh, baby. All right, I'm here. Obviously, I'm ordering inside. I've made that very, very clear. But let me get an idea of what to get. Lately, I've liked the Chalupa Cravings box. There it is. You get a five-layer burrito, chalupa, taco, and cinnamon twists, or you can substitute them for, nachos and cheese. Unfortunately, the nacho fries are gone, but I've never had cinnamon twists. Apparently, they're really good, so I'll probably get them for my side of whatever I order tonight. I don't know what I want. Favorites? No. Combos? I'm gonna get three hard shells. Yeah, like this. Three crunchy taco supremes. I don't know. This app doesn't like swiping. You gotta tap that. You gotta actually tap the arrow. This does not look... Guys, look at this. This looks like a freaking horror movie right now. I am at Taco Bell. I am, I promise. I just happen to be in front of an overpass. Oh man, guys, this could be my new Friday thing. This is not gonna help my weight. Ooh, two Chalupa Supreme combo. I don't know, I really want crunchy, you know, God, hold on. I'm gonna ask you, what is your favorite thing to order at Taco Bell? Me personally, I like the crunchy tacos, soft shell tacos. Nachos and cheese are good. It's really hard to mess up nachos and cheese. The five-layer burrito without beans is good. Yes, without beans, I know. The horror. And I've had the crunchy... What is it? Crunchy Wrap Supreme or something like that. It was good. Nothing mind-blowing, but it was good. All right, let's go. You guys are staying here. Sorry. I'll be right back with tacos. Stay tuned. And then I'm going to wobble for coffee. I need it. Tomorrow, I think we're leaving by 11 a.m. as late as 12. Better lighting over. Well, there you go. There you go. It's not so bad. But you guys know me. I'm going to stream to like 3 or 4 in the morning, so I'm probably only going to get like 5 hours of sleep. That's okay. All right. No, I'm not playing my booty. Don't sit on your wallet. Bad for your spine. By the way, if you're wondering, if you're curious, that's the better description. I'm right next to the Walmart. Okay. You probably don't care. I'm so sorry. Guys, I'm excited about making more YouTube content. If you have not seen my subreddit, and you probably haven't, because maybe you don't follow me on Twitter. I don't know. Either way, that's linked right below. Check out my subreddit. It's linked right below, guys. So this is basically my new daviddufresne.co/ask forum. Remember that for like years, I used to use that. Like, you guys would post questions. I would answer those questions in videos. And I would give you a shout out with your name. And any link of your choice, social media, your company, whatever. It's basically back, but bigger and better than ever because it's Reddit. Reddit is so, so much bigger than anything I'll ever create myself. So it only makes sense to turn to a platform like that. So please post those topic ideas, whether they're about video games, my life, my family, technology, unboxings, reviews, anything. I want to start creating multiple videos a week again. I want to keep busy. I want to keep busy on YouTube. All right, got the cinnamon swirls. Are they good? Oh my God. I didn't expect them to be so crunchy. For a dollar? Not bad. Definitely not what I expected. Really good. Probably should have gotten nachos instead. So again, it's always next week. So, I actually didn't get that much food. I only got 3 tacos, which isn't very filling, probably. But I had a chalupa in my cart, and a chalupa alone is like $3.49 or something. I'm like, I'm not paying $3.50 for a single taco. I love chalupas, but I'm also cheap in that sense. I get a Taco Bell to get cheap food, which explains why the combo is so much of a better deal when you get the chalupa and other things. But next week. Someone said I got 3 Doritos Locos Tacos Supreme. Oh, baby. Here we go. By the way, McDonald's, if you can hear me, I'm so sorry. Those clips are not done. Don't you worry. Don't you worry, haters. They're coming back eventually. I'm just on a Taco Bell kick lately. Cheers. Oh, shit. Yo. That is good stuff. Don't forget, David. You gotta go into Wawa. So don't get food all over yourself. Yeah, good stuff, guys.
And I am home. 9:29. Guys, I gotta say, using this iPhone without a case, my God. It just feels so good. I mean, of course, it's very, very slippery. By the way, check this out. The Verge just happened to share an article about Seaman. Didn't mean to do that. Come on, you little... I was trying to wipe a fur off the screen. Anyway, look, Seaman. My God, one of the most unique experiences of my life. It's so good, yet so creepy. Anyway, yes, I am home. Guys, I literally drove all that distance just to go to Taco Bell. But I think it's worth it. I mean, of course, I got Wawa coffee. But you know what? Sometimes it's good to just drive. It's good to just drive around and enjoy the scenery. Yeah, this definitely is not going to fill me up. What the hell was I thinking? This is new to me, guys. This is new to me. I'm gonna have to adapt, all right? I'm going to have to adapt. Next week, we'll try something new. I've always been curious about the pizza. Is the pizza at Taco Bell actually good? I mean, it's taco pizza, so it's not like pizza. But as a pizza freak, let me know. It looked like I was going to punch you. I won't. Unless you want to fight, let me know. Seriously, meet me out front. Meet me out front. Then there's this dude. What are you doing? You're so cute. All right. I'm going to enjoy my tacos, watch some Netflix, and then stream. It's exactly 9:30. Okay, I'm sorry. According to Alexa, it's 9:31. Hello. Hello, Alexa. Hello.
Hi.
Oh my God.
Have a good night.
No. Okay, fine. You too. Happy Saturday, everyone. We're on our way out, but first, I must say hi to Blinks. Hi, Blinks. Hi, Ma.
Hi, baby.
Hi.
He's like, is that you?
Blinks. Psst, psst, psst. You're so silent.
He's like, I love you so much,
oh,
baby.
You're in shock, right? I'm just so sexy.
Hello, Cookie. Come here, Blinks. Blinks. You're an amazing cat. You know that? You're an amazing key. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Show off that cute face. There it is. Aww. He's such a chill cat, guys. Like, so chill. Although right now he's kind of squirmy. So look at him. Oh, he's licking my ear. He's never done that before.
Did he really lick you?
Yeah. Blinks, are you gay? If you are, that's fine. I don't judge. You're a gay key. You're a gay key.
You're a gay key.
Just kidding. Hi. What? Hi, Dad.
Hello, Mr. Crane. You've got to leave.
Wave. Wave. That's all I wanted. He's like, we got to leave.
I'm ready, hon. Here, Blinks.
Okay, Blinks, we'll see you tomorrow, okay? Get up. Good boy. There you go.
He's cute when he chews them.
Get a little crunch. 215.
Well, some really old man at True Value asked me if I worked at the railroad.
Do you?
No, because my shirt.
Alicia does.
I just
visited. Oh, because your shirt, okay. So we were going to leave by 11.
Then it was 12.
Then I woke up to a text from Mom saying we're leaving at, 1. You said 1. So I'm like, all right, I'm sleeping in. And then you said, all right, it's 2, which is fine. I got some video editing done and whatever. And I installed WoW Classic on my MacBook Pro.
Hi, Blinks.
Not that I'm going to play it. I'm just curious to see how it runs.
Oh.
Actually, it runs pretty well, considering.
Well, June bought us a peach pie.
Really?
Yes.
Ooh.
So I'll give you some tomorrow night. We can.
Are we taking it tonight? No?
Yeah, we'll get room service or something.
DoorDash.
Hopefully get room service.
I'm doing.
Dad, while you're out,
you getting
DoorDash?
I'm doing DoorDash or
Uber Eats. There's a White Castle, like, 2 minutes from there.
Really?
Yeah.
I'm not doing White Castle. I know what that is, you know, I know. But I know Dad is. Bye, Blinksy. I love you, dude. See you later. Mom, window's open. Is that okay?
Yeah, there's a sensor.
But, I mean, if it rains.
It's not going to rain.
Is Bob going to stop by?
He's not coming over here. We'll be home tomorrow night. He's fine.
Rest in peace.
I got some extra water.
Thanks. Rest in peace, Blinks.
Yeah, David.
Just kidding. Have fun, little dude. I'll see you tomorrow night. Look at these two. Hey, Fire. Hey, Jamian. Hey, Kevin, look at us. Look. Oh my god, you're so cute. These two are friends.
They're friends.
Bye, Jazz. We'll see you tomorrow. Bob's gonna check on you.
Yup. I mean, let her go pee.
Hey. F-ball. Leading the way. Look at his pretty blue eyes. You're a handsome key. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, baby. You like that? You like that? Look at his face. All right, good boy. See you tomorrow, okay? Have fun tonight. No parties.
This is a cop, but my name's not Jack.
Here.
No, I don't know what to say ever.
Talk to him.
David, I'm not you. I don't know what to say. I'm sleepy, guys.
Dad's moody.
Dad is moody. Well, to be fair, David, he wasn't moody until you did something.
No, he was instigating you, though, stuff in the past.
That's true.
That's how it started.
And then you...
Mom's a speeder, that's why. Dad doesn't like tickets.
Yeah, I'm 54 years old and never had a ticket in my life, and he's mad at me because I was going 80 going to the shore last weekend.
I think a lot of people go 80.
I know.
I do.
Just because he drives like a grandpa. He's talking about... surcharges for insurance. I've never gotten a ticket.
Same.
Thank you.
Ticket free, baby.
Exactly. We proud of that.
All right, so tell them the agenda for today.
Driving to the hotel. Actually, we stopped at Home Depot. Probably going to stop at White Castle for Dad. Yeah. Checking in at the Holiday Inn. I think we're going to see the groom today.
Are we?
I told him I would let him know when we're there and what we're doing. How far? It depending on how far he is.
Yeah. I want to see his man cave. Mom!
What?
I know, you're good.
My bad.
What?
Nothing.
No, what, David?
I thought it wasn't recording.
You did it, not me.
I know.
You handed
exactly.
it to me.
You're good.
You handed it to me.
You're good.
Jeez, these two Franco men yelling at me.
I love you.
I love you, too. I think I'm going to take a nap.
Me, too.
I'm tired. Dad told me to take a nap. In other words, he doesn't want to hear me talk.
Tonight, for me, doing Uber Eats or DoorDash and just taking a nap. Probably chilling with Josiah and Kev, by the way.
You are?
They're at the same hotel.
Oh, they are?
Yeah.
Oh, get the hell out of here.
Yeah,
hi,
so
guys.
We'll hang out or whatever.
Yeah.
I don't know doing what. I don't really want to spend money.
Are they sharing a room?
Yeah.
Oh, that's fun. Good. You can go hang out in their room.
Yeah, I will.
Nice. That'll be fun, David.
Rock the boat.
You guys should get crunk.
Rock the boat. We might actually, if there's a liquor store nearby.
Wait a minute. Why is Kevin staying overnight? Isn't he close?
I don't know. He's local.
I would think he'd stay overnight tomorrow night so he can drink.
He is, again.
Oh, okay.
Both nights.
Gotcha.
I guess, I don't know.
Does he drink?
Yeah.
Okay.
Maybe he didn't want to worry about paying for an Uber or something.
I mean, I would understand him staying tomorrow night.
Yeah.
We're only going tonight, so we don't have to do the drive tomorrow.
Yeah.
Twice. So. Oh, that'll be fun, David.
Yep.
Maybe there's some place you guys can go explore. You should take a train to New York.
I'm not spending money.
Okay.
Besides DoorDash or whatever, that's it.
Okay. Good. So you're not disappointed we're not going to New York?
No, that's okay. I mean, I miss it, but...
I know, I do too.
It is what it... The Apple Store Cube is back.
Really?
Since 2017. Isn't that crazy?
It's been closed that long?
2 years, yep.
Wait, was this whole store closed?
Yeah, they doubled it. Underground.
Wait.
It was big as it is, remember that?
Yeah. So it closed?
It's not altogether? It's not open, yeah.
Okay.
But it's expected like early next year or something.
Dad's losing his pants. Here he comes. Is he smiling?
Why is Dad the way he is?
How's Dad?
Like, I love him, but he's so uptight.
I know. He needs to relax. He's hot or cold. He's either so loose that he's annoying.
There's no in between.
Exactly. He's looking at me cute.
He looks happy right now. Maybe he had to poop.
Maybe. You know, if you're constipated, that really does make you feel pain. Don't rock the boat.
Ask him when he comes in.
Did you poop?
I peed.
Your pants?
Seriously, if you have to pee, this is when you want to do it.
Oh, good. I peed at home.
You sure?
Yeah. Did you get what you needed?
Yeah.
Did you know Josiah and Kevin are going to be at the hotel tonight?
Who?
Josiah and Kevin. That's cool. Dave's going to hang out with them.
You're so rude.
Which
Kevin? Are you serious?
Kevin who came down the shore to visit us.
Seaside. Oh my God, Dad.
I don't know the names.
You don't know his Kevin, I'm
Kevin,
so sorry.
Kevin, we apologize.
He
I
knows
know
your
you
name.
Are.
I know Josiah. Is Kevin the one who came to Lancaster?
Yeah.
Yep. And down the shore.
Oh, I know who that is. Okay, cool.
Okay, cool. This is horse and buggy territory still. Look. Over there.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, I'm going to give it to David because I'm going to also say the V out.
What's up, people? Guys, I'm playing WoW in the car on LTE. Based off my iPhone's connection right there, hotspot.
That's a nice place.
How cool is this? It's not that easy on a notebook, but you know what? It actually runs pretty well. Might as well do something while I'm doing nothing.
Yeah, that's
still got 40 minutes to go.
Drive you to your destination.
Oh man. I don't do well in these long car rides, guys. But this helps.
This isn't a long car ride. It's 2 hours and 30
cool.
minutes. Florida's a long
it's
car
It's been
ride.
Like 3 hours.
Try driving to Florida straight.
No, thank you. Welcome to Undercity.
You have arrived at your destination.
She wouldn't say it like that.
That's what our GPS says.
No, but she has to say it more robotically.
You have arrived at your destination.
No, you put too much emphasis on arrived.
Oh, whatever. Or you know what?
You have a...
No,
listen.
Pancake up your ass.
You... Hold on. You have arrived at your destination.
No.
Guys, we're here.
Walmart across the street.
We're also right next to a McDonald's.
Yeah, there's a whole... I'm getting
it's tempting,
fries.
But I'm not doing that.
I'm getting fries.
Probably going to order Chinese because I found an app that delivers Chinese
David,
here.
There's a whole shopping center.
Or at least around here. Got my options, guys. I'm tired, too. Are you tired? Yeah, it's at a total drive. How many hours? 3.5 hours.
Nothing.
felt like 8.
Daddy, can we get a bed early today?
We have arrived. Kevin Josiah might be staying in that room next to us. I'm not totally sure.
Dad? I was gonna jump up.
Hey, Mom.
Hi.
What you doing?
Why long sleeve?
God, you look comfortable.
I'm long and one short. I didn't know what you wanted.
Mom, you look so comfortable.
Thank you. I love this outfit.
Hon?
That kind of matches my dress. That's why I picked it.
Thank you for everything, Dad.
Oh, you're welcome.
That's why I picked it.
Act like this is a far drive.
It's not far.
That's not a far drive. Far drive is like anything for 5 hours or more. I think
yes.
That's a far drive.
What are you doing for dinner, David? What are you doing? I don't know yet.
Stop pressuring.
Maybe Chinese? I have to search the apps. I'm excited though. It's always fun finding something new. Anyway, we got two beds.
Scissors.
Nice huge desk. Jesus, Mom.
Get fur on them. I didn't know
where. Oh, she's TV. That's good. Classy. All right. Got a safe. We do have a microwave, thank God, and a little mini fridge.
So you don't need this one?
This is our view. Mom, have you seen our view?
No,
yeah.
Is it nice?
I'm looking
for that, honey. Let me see. Is it a city view?
Ooh, we could jump out there and party.
Oh, that's true.
Is it open? Party on the roof.
Dude, let's hang over
it. There's the pool.
Oh, yeah. There's the pool.
There's Josiah swimming nude.
Just kidding.
That'd be amazing.
Josiah's really good to be here?
Yep.
He's here already.
Yeah, for some reason I had a mental fart when you said Kevin. Like, I knew you were talking about him, but it didn't click.
That's okay. Kev is kind of forgettable.
No, he's not.
It's a joke. I'm just kidding, Kev, if you see this. Just kidding. Mom, did you poop? Mom, did you poop in there? You farted. It smells horrible. Dad, smell that.
No, I don't need to.
Oh. Nice shower, though. Try not to breathe. Let's make it a good night. I think we're going to a liquor store nearby and bringing back drinks here and just chilling. We'll see. Definitely not going to a bar. I don't want to spend a lot of money.
Mom and I are drinking tonight.
It's 5:50.
Adam
Williams? We made good time.
Yeah.
Now, let me search for food.
What?
There's my key. Oh, wait. All those logos.
You didn't hear the doors?
My God. Look at all those affiliations. That's crazy. And of course, I found free coffee already.
Yep.
I mean, come on, guys. Come on. It's only natural.
You're
wrong. So I ended up finding a pretty good Chinese place, according to the reviews. It has like a 4.7 or 4.5. China Palace? Have you guys been there? My driver's already on her way. How do you say that? Luzmary? Luzmary? I'm not sure. But it should be here in about 20 minutes. Call me easily amused, but I love the idea of Uber Eats and DoorDash and all that stuff. By the way, I'm using Uber Eats, not DoorDash. I was having a problem with the other Chinese place. It wasn't working, so I switched to Uber Eats and it was fine. But I think it was the restaurant's fault because it said I was required to choose a size, but I couldn't choose a size. There were no size options. I'm hyped. What's funny is I actually have both DoorDash and Uber Eats at home now. I just haven't used it yet, but I will eventually. But, yeah, if I ever go somewhere, it's just fun to experiment. And if anything, this is a flashback to San Jose. Good times. Yep, eating dinner by myself in the hotel room. It's what I like to do. I'm not the type who needs to go out to a restaurant and spend $20, $30 total, you know? That was my knee. And I think we're going to Joey's house. Josiah, Kevin, and myself. Maybe. The original estimated arrival was 6:30. Man, that's probably one of the quickest Uber Eats deliveries I've had yet. Let's check this out. And around 7:30, we're actually gonna go to Joey's house to get a tour. I've been wanting to see his freaking man cave. Sorry, I'm saying freaking. Life with one hand, guys, it's not easy. Let's see how this looks. It smells amazing. Hopefully it's good. I didn't get a drink, I'm just gonna have water. Ooh, baby. See, I love nights like this, guys. I'm just a simple kind of person. Uh-oh. Let's see how this looks. Actually, I just saw an ad for Postmates. I completely forgot about Postmates tonight. Not bad. I'll let you know how it is. Of course, I got rice as well. I actually might eat at this desk. It's a little messy. Kev, what up?
What's up?
I found him, and I found Josiah.
Holy shit, I'm
dude, long time no see. Come here.
I know.
It's been like it's been like two years. Yeah. Are you coming this year to the Christmas party?
Yes. Where is it?
You are.
When?
It's my house, actually. We're trying December 7th.
December 7th. Okay.
Are you coming, Kev?
Of course.
I'll try. I'll put it on the.
Yeah.
I'll pencil it in for the 7th then.
Dude, do you go by him when you come down here or no?
Mm-hmm. I can pick him up.
I don't want to volunteer the ride. Well, I know Joey likes to stay with Angela. Oh, that's true. That Amtrak,
too. I always
take
an Amtrak.
Yeah, which is like 20 minutes for me. It's close in the city, yeah. Cool.
And I can just like Uber to your house or, you know. Whatever.
Christmas party isn't even good. Mm. You'll say. Kevin's going to get so drunk.
Yes.
And Josiah is going
to
be so sober.
And shout out to Kevin. Oh, yes, you're sober now. Congratulations.
Yay.
Seriously, that's for how long?
Since the Christmas party. Actually.
Oh. Wait. So
years.
Wait. So did you drink at the party or did you start at the party?
Well, that's when I stopped.
No, I mean, did you drink at all?
Yeah, I drank at the party.
Okay, so that was your last time drinking.
So that was my last time drinking at the party 2 years ago.
Was it that chaotic?
No, like, it wasn't. No, it was just I was contemplating it for a while, but then I contemplated it after I confirmed for the party. So yeah. The party was my last hurrah, but I didn't tell anybody.
It was fun, though, right?
No,
it was fun.
No, it was fun. I really enjoyed it.
Look at this, dude.
All the tequila shots.
Kev, thank you for the Dunkin' Donuts.
Yeah, no problem.
Appreciate it. Yeah, got us a little box of munchkins. Life. Okay, let's go. Next time, Joey's house. Ladies first. Focus.
You see, I clean for more than just
We finally made it to Joey's house. Come here. Follow me, guys. Actually, I'll follow you, technically. Kev, since Joey's outside, why don't you give us a tour?
I guess.
All right? What do you mean, I guess? I'm gonna kick your ass. Josiah?
What?
Control him.
This is his room, his game room.
I love this portion, by the way. This is my favorite. Actually, in my gaming room, I plan to put a TV above my desk because I want to fill that wall.
Yeah.
So something like this.
I have a TV above my desk, too.
Where, you know, if I want to play YouTube videos or whatever.
But it's only 55 inches. It's
that's how my old setup was. Remember that?
Yeah.
In my old house and in the couch house.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. Bad camera work.
Yeah.
I wasn't even on you.
Okay.
All right. Continue.
That's it.
No, that's not it. Josiah.
Okay. Look. Okay. So, a lot of WoW memorabilia.
Yes,
there,
he
so
loves World of Warcraft.
He loves World of Warcraft, so you know this is the whole world of
yeah,
World of Warcraft.
Got stuff over here too.
You have stuff there.
Look at
this.
He has everything.
He has books. Like he has a lot of World of Warcraft books.
Yes, yeah. He loves his WoW.
So he really loves his WoW.
Very cool.
You have amiibo everywhere on the top.
Hi, Angela.
Shelves.
How are you?
Wonderful. That's every map except the newest one.
Except the newest one. Okay. Awesome.
I couldn't even tell you what the newest one is.
Well, you're playing the newest one.
No. I'm back on WoW Classic, I'm saying.
Oh, yeah.
Isn't that the same map as the first one?
The original one, yeah.
Yeah. But I'm saying, like, the newest expansions, I've never played them. Yeah.
The new Argus isn't up there, but every other map is.
Okay. Cool. I like this, the lighting.
So I like it in here. Like, it's just a lot of wrestling memorabilia, World of Warcraft, pop figures, classic consoles down there, iPhone boxes.
Breaking Bad. Love it.
Oh, so I love the his Final Five.
Mini fridge.
I like his photo from the Final Five, his Final Five matches.
Fine.
So that was his last match.
Yeah, soon, okay?
All right.
First taste.
Yes.
Yeah, that was his last match.
Okay, very cool.
Yeah.
This is where he streams from, guys. I will link Joey's Twitch right below. Joey Image TV, right? Not just Joey Image.
Joey
Image TV.
Yeah.
I love that TV.
Yeah.
Oh, LG. Fun fact, that monitor was mine. Remember, I gave that to him.
Yeah, that and that.
That's a $1,000 monitor I gave him. I'm like, I don't need it. Nowadays, I would use it, but I'm glad I gave it to him. Because he's using it a lot more than I would.
What else in this room?
I love this IKEA desk. Actually, three desks.
Three
wrapping
desks.
All the way around. Yeah. Very cool.
Oh, yeah, his
Kingdom
computer
Hearts.
Is the same one as mine's.
Oh, yeah.
It's the same
check out the PC.
I have the same computer.
I don't think we can show the other room, right? Just in case.
No, there's no way.
Just to be safe.
Yeah.
But let me just tell you guys, it's really cool. It's really, really cool.
Yeah, that's the server room.
It's we'll
call it the server room.
Yeah, we'll just call it the server room.
Yeah, we'll call it the server
room. It's so cool. I need this lamp in my life. Seriously.
What is that, like Nintendo World?
Why don't I have that?
It looks like something you would get at Nintendo World.
Mmm. Is it good?
Yeah. It's not too bad.
What's it taste like?
Mango.
So it actually does taste like mango.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah,
and he's got his casting couch right here. For those nights when Kev comes over, he likes to take his clothes off.
No.
Does a little casting session for Joey.
No.
No. Shrimp. Long story. I actually have these. I just kind of put them back up again. Very cool. I love my gaming room, but I like this one more because there's more stuff. You know? I gotta start filling my wall.
Oh, this is really cool.
Is that Windows?
Yeah. And it's completely sealed.
Like the first?
No, it's Windows 3.1.
Yeah, that's pretty early. Damn, dude.
So that's really cool.
That's probably worth some money.
Yeah.
So, very cool.
I like that. That's like one of my
favorites. I gotta point this out. Well, first of all, he does have Amiibo unopened going around the room, which is pretty cool. But this, look, Steve Jobs clock. I need that. Goals. Am I right?
Yes, definitely.
Oh my god.
Joey, what up?
Why are you so close, dude?
How are you, dude?
I'm great, man.
It's not that close, trust me.
It looks... it's in my face.
Are you excited for tomorrow?
I am.
Hell yeah, dude. Cheers. We were talking about your server room, which I don't think we should show on camera.
Yeah,
you can show the computer and stuff.
And we'll keep them guessing.
It's a server room.
Plus, my battery's low.
It's a storage room for now. There's, I mean,
in more ways than one.
Yeah. Well, there's, oh, you know what? I'll show you the rest.
You gonna show me your nipples?
I'll show you the rest of my hard drives.
That is so cool.
There's a Nintendo one up there, too. Shadow's made for me.
One of the best consoles, in my opinion, ever.
I have two more in the other
room. 9/9/99 is coming up, by the way. September 9th was the date. It's thinking.
Oh, that's tomorrow.
Monday, I think.
Oh, Monday.
Yeah.
It's thinking.
It's thinking.
I have two more of these in the other room.
Remember that? It's thinking?
It's thinking.
Do you?
Yes, I do.
Okay, good.
$9.99.
Well, I do because I worked in GameStop at the time.
Yeah, I was just obsessed with it. That's back when I was on AOL, I think. I love this. That's so cool.
Soundbar,
right?
Yeah.
Very cool.
Yeah, this is the front, the center, and the two fronts, and then the rears are wireless back there.
Another webcam.
For the casting sessions.
And speakers back there, yep.
Here's some more hard drives.
Anybody want a hard drive? How much are you charging?
Oh, wow.
Five in there and an SSD.
Very nice. Cheers to...
Is it really
I want to say something unique. I don't want to just say cheers to the future. That's cheesy. Yeah.
Cheers to every day after now.
To be many
years together.
Yeah.
Cheers, guys.
And this better get millions of fucking views on YouTube, by the way.
Mazel tov.
Yeah.
I doubt it, but that would be nice.
I have a video that's got over 2 million. You can do that. I mean, if I can do it, you can do it. Mm. You alright, Nucko?
Yeah.
It's a nice glass.
Yeah.
They're pretty fancy. These were gifted by Joey's. These were gifted by Joey's father, me.
Yeah.
Probably 4 years ago.
Very nice. I like them. Good shot. There you go, Kev. You happy?
Yeah.
It's so awkward. I love it. Next up, what's it called, Kev? Oh, here it is.
Strongbow.
Strongbow?
It's Smirnoff.
This ain't Strongbow. Smirnoff, red, white, and... What is Kev's problem?
He's not nipples.
Holy nipples is right.
There's people that have nipples. They don't know what they're talking
about. Dude, I hate nipples.
Me too.
What if boobs had no nipples?
Is that how you put your hat on?
They would just be mounds of fat.
I should have two cameras like this at the wedding. Just like.
Damn, Josiah, look at you. You are rich. Two phones, one for drugs, one for business.
Yeah, this one's my business phone.
Nice.
The drugs is business.
Yeah.
True.
So, if I have bags under my eyes tomorrow...
Oh, that's a camera.
I'm not a huge vodka person, so here we go.
I'm a huge person.
I'm getting huge.
Okay.
Thankfully.
I'm just gonna, like... Hold my imaginary.
Invisible shot. Cheers! Cheers to nipples.
Cheers to nipples.
Nipples!
Yes. Nipples!
Yes. Mazel tov.
Kev's face.
That's not bad.
No.
That's very berry-ish.
Very
wow, that actually isn't bad.
Cherry, citrus.
Really low battery. I'll see you guys later.
I've stolen the camera. Oh. Okay, wow. I've stolen the camera. He's not going to get it back. This is going to be my vlog now.
Hello, everyone.
This is my vlog now.
Fly.
We're going to say hi to Joey, too.
What? Cheers, folks. How are you? I know what we're doing. Hey, cheers.
This guy's trying to blame me. I went in there, and it was already making noise in the toilet. It was constantly running.
They had that flush. It won't go down.
I would have called out if they didn't get me off. I wouldn't have
Okay, poor Kev deserves a break at this point.
I just love breaking his balls.
We bust on him so much. I know, me too.
I just like breaking his balls.
Yeah.
Cheers. Oh, it's not even open yet. Oh,
cheers,
count.
Everyone.
It doesn't count if it's not open.
I've never tried a White Claw. Everybody talks about it like it's a godsend of a beer.
It's not any good.
So.
It's the Zima of 2019.
Is it even beer?
No. It's more like a sparkling.
Mangoes, it's okay, but.
I don't like mangoes anyway, so.
It's not terrible. I don't think it's terrible. It's kind of juicy. Not bad.
That's what she said.
Now the battery is dying. Good morning, everyone. I survived last night. I survived. Definitely drank more than I planned on drinking. I got home at 3:30 in the morning with Kevin Josiah. Stopped at Wawa. They're literally right next door. We had some hoagies. Hello, Mom. Looking good.
Thank you. Clean up nice, don't I?
Yeah, your previous dress. Hi, Dad.
It was not a dress I was wearing.
Dad, say hi.
Hi.
Or I quit YouTube. So, guys, check it out. The haunting continues.
Yup.
Listen.
But
Mom's phone doesn't do anything. Watch. You have to load something with data, okay?
Okay. Watch it. Nothing. Aww,
refresh.
That's nice.
Yeah, nothing. But me. So for those who have no idea what I'm talking about, actually I only showed it on the Pigeons Only vlog. Oh no, I'm sorry, it's on Instagram, guys. Check out my Instagram and post right below. My house is haunted. I had a ghost upstairs. Almost killed me. I have to poop, guys. Hold on.
Oh, this is nice. I didn't
see
this.
Yeah, look at this. Good times. Excellent times last night. Joey, sorry about your deck. Yeah. Alright, we're outside taking a walk. What's up, Kev?
Hey.
Looking snazzy.
Thanks.
What's up, Josiah?
Yeah.
Looking good?
Yeah.
Look at you, Ma. Looking fancy.
Fancy.
She has, like, even, like, her necklace matches.
Dad, you look good.
I
think we're walking to Dunkin' and maybe stopping at McDonald's on the way back. And check it out. Electric car chargers. Isn't that cool?
Is this wedding real fancy?
So cool.
I don't
think the wedding's overly formal, right? Is it kind of?
No.
Is it kind of casual?
It's kind of casual.
Good.
Look,
guys.
The ceremony will be like.
Isn't that cool?
Semi-religious.
Guys, we're back. I got an iced coffee, French vanilla. I did not use the app this week, so I paid full price. $1 extra. God forbid. Ooh! Oh!
Somehow we got an extra donut.
I got a 6-piece. Look at this. It's so little and cute.
I have napkins here, guys.
Very rare moment for me. I just want a snack to hold me over before the wedding. And they got their Dunkin'.
Oh, thank you.
Aw, look at this.
Did you do this?
No, I think my mom did or something.
Did you want to bond this?
This is a moment to remember. How sweet.
Oh, we're bonded.
That was a hell of a lot quicker than
Patron. Don't touch him, Kev. Oh, you're done already?
Yeah.
What? You took like 5 minutes on mine.
He already had it done.
Oh, okay.
He already had it done.
Our little Kevin's getting married.
Kevin, and I'm giving him away.
Stop. What's his name, Kev?
Head back.
No, his name's No.
His name is No? Is he Asian? Is that offensive? I'm sorry.
I don't even know any Asian's name, No, do you?
I don't know.
I don't even know what that means. Kev, you're looking good, dude. You look better than me.
This room suddenly became very active.
You know.
We're all a bunch of bumps watching
TV.
Now everybody's like hustling and
yeah. We were watching The Office. T'was a good episode. Sweeney
what?
Todd.
They don't clean their rooms. Should we like leave the thing on the door?
No, I want them to clean.
We are on our way to the venue. Kev, you nervous?
No.
You should be.
Hi, vlog. I'm driving.
Hi, vlog. Josiah's driving. Riveting footage, I know, guys. Isn't this place, like, down the street? There's White Castle.
Oh, I'm
I'm going.
There it is, baby. There's like everything over here. Big old car wash. Dude, I haven't had Wendy's in so long. It's been a while for me. Joey, Angela, good luck. And don't forget, today is your day. No matter all the mayhem you go through, today is about you. So enjoy it.
We're here.
We're here?
No.
Oh.
No,
oh,
here,
here.
Here,
I got you.
I was agreeing with you.
No, 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 you're
agreeing
good.
Agreeing with the affirmative.
Dude, I am so overdue for a New York trip. It's been too long. Look at that. I love it. One of these days I'll make it back.
Oh, I love New York.
Me too. Oh, greatest city in the world.
You can see the skylight over there?
Yeah, isn't
it
nice?
Oh, right there in front of us.
Yeah,
look at that.
Right back there.
Oh, nice.
Isn't that cool?
Oh, I want to go.
Me too. It's so cool. You know what? I say we ditch the wedding and just go to New York for the day.
Yes, let's go.
That'd be horrible.
Fluffy's on me.
Oh, Fluffy's cheesecake. Dude, I haven't had it in years.
Oh, I had it like a few weeks ago. It was so good.
Oh, so you went to the new... Is it nice? Because I know the new one's a lot bigger.
I guess it is bigger, yeah.
Yeah, it's a lot bigger.
One, yeah, it was pretty big.
Yeah, I haven't actually been there yet. Only the small one, which is always pretty small.
Yeah.
Flight safety, interesting.
It's the moment we've all been waiting for.
Where are we? Explain.
The infamous Joey, Image, and Angela's wedding.
Yes, the pre-show.
Spandex dude.
So cocktail hour is going to be in here, right?
Spandex dude?
Yeah, cocktails hour is going to be in here.
Believe.
And all the food over there, whatever, there's the bar.
You look like Paul Miller behind you. High school.
And look at that piano.
No. Does he look like Paul Miller behind you?
A little bit.
He does. Oh.
Josiah?
We lost.
Yes.
How are you?
I'm great.
Are you excited?
Oh, yeah. This place is super fancy.
It is nice. Yeah. Kevin?
What's up?
Kevin! I love this. Infinite water. But I like this more. Big old wall bubbles. That's neat, isn't it?
It is.
Yeah. It's almost time, by the way. Starting at 2:30. 7 minutes to go.
Ladies and gentlemen, I am broadcasting live from
somewhere
in New Jersey.
North Jersey.
Manucci. From the Joey Image and Angela Pironti, soon to be Mrs. Joey Image, national headquarters. I don't know. This is a terrible clip.
Is it hard to think of something to say?
I can't think of anything to say.
I don't know what to say.
I don't know.
That's it. Best right. of wishes.
Yes, best of wishes to Joey and Angela. Oh, I'm being fixed. I'm being fixed. Okay.
You're good.
Okay, I'm good now.
Okay,
take two. Okay, we'll edit it in post. We're good. We'll edit it in post. All right, action.
Okay.
He was having clothing issues.
Yeah.
Clothing issues.
Yes, it fit me.
Wardrobe malfunction.
I don't know where they are.
Oh, that's what I'm looking for.
Wardrobe malfunction.
Yes.
No, everything's good now.
All right, good. All right, end scene.
He just touched her butt next to me.
Look at his bread. Let's get this bread, Deb.
Who wants bread?
Guys, check out his natural light. My God, this is a video creator's dream come true.
I like this space a lot better.
Feels more open.
No, this is part of the space because she said fondue. There'd be fondue here.
Okay, so this is probably cocktail hour, right? Or is fondue more of a...
Well, like, she talked about stuff being in there, and that's where the chafing dishes are, but she talked about a cheese platter and crudités.
Like
and that looks like where, like, a cheese platter or crudités go over there. So I think it's both areas, actually.
Aren't you the expert?
So I'm thinking that's like a stand-in room over there. And this is more like a sit-in area.
Future event planner.
There you go.
Ooh, I love event planning.
You just find your... Really? Do you?
No, I do.
You just find your career.
Maybe. I figure
you're playing Kev's wedding. Seriously, though, guys. Look at all this light. It's just beautiful. Is it a real flower?
Oh, yeah.
Yep. There's a bee in there, Dad. Be careful. Da 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 da. Ta-da-da-da. The Forum.
Oh, wow.
Nice. Classy.
What side
are we on? This is pretty. I like
this a lot. What side are we on?
I don't know.
It doesn't matter. You're we don't do player. That anymore.
Right is right.
Well, pick a seat, not a side.
What side has this been?
Pick a seat, not a side.
All right, I like it.
Made the first move on a popular dating site, knowing exactly what she was looking for. A strong, handsome, Italian man. But she found Joey instead. The ice was broken with them going back and forth, reciting lines from Goodfellas at each other.
So my Princess Angela, you made me the happiest man in the world today by agreeing to share your life with me. Sometimes I have to stop to catch my breath to believe that this is real, that I actually get to marry my true love, my heart's desire, and my best friend. The ring I will give to you today is an extension of the promise I made to you when I asked you to become my wife and gave you the engagement ring. And that promise is that you will never have to face the world alone. I promise to be truthful to you, faithful, loving, supportive, and to never act my age. The phrase, "you're the best thing that's ever happened to me," sounds super cliche, but in my case, it could not be possibly any more true. I can honestly say that meeting you was an answered prayer. I love you more now than I did yesterday, and I will continue to love you each day of our lives together more than I did the previous days.
Joey, I love you more than anything. I love the way you make me laugh even on my hardest days. You are the strength I didn't know I needed and the joy I didn't know I lacked. I love you not only for who you are, but for who I am when I'm with you. I promise to always encourage you and support your dreams. I promise to always let you bring more computer parts into the house. I will always respect you as a person, a partner, and equal. I would choose you in 100 lifetimes, in 100 worlds, in every version of reality, I would find you and choose you.
I, Joseph, take you, Angela.
Take you, Angela.
To be no other than yourself.
To be no other than yourself.
And with this ring, I join my life into yours.
I join my life into yours.
Angela, repeat after me, please. I, Angela, take you, Joseph.
I, Angela, take you, Joseph.
To be no other than yourself.
To be no other than yourself.
And with this ring, I join my life into yours.
I join my life into yours.
Joey and Angela, you've come here before your family and friends today, allowing them to witness the most special moments in your life. And the key word there is joy. go forward today knowing that together you can take on the world and let nothing get in your way. Two separate, wonderful people have now become one amazing power couple. By the power invested in me, I now pronounce you Mr. and Mrs. Joseph Ponzo.
All this food. You hyped?
Yeah.
God, it smells like a giant cheese ball over here. I love it. Beautiful, beautiful ceremony. Joey, Angela, beautiful ceremony. Well done. I wish you the best in your future. And any words?
Super tasteful.
And quick.
And quick.
It was like 15 minutes.
It was beautiful. It was just like, it wasn't super wordy. You know how some ceremonies like going on and on about it. They were
right
to the point, and like it was beautiful. Like, there was not a dry eye in the house. Really, there wasn't. I saw a lot of tears.
I even teared up a little bit. I'm not going to lie. Because it's cool to think we're here because of YouTube.
Exactly.
And I would have never met Joey if it wasn't for YouTube.
No. I would have met you Patreon. Or anybody at the table if it wasn't for YouTube.
It was more so Patreon, wasn't it? Because of the hangouts and everything? Very nice touch. I love piano.
So I remember when I met Joey the first time. So I was at a conference in Philadelphia at the time, and he invited me up to Angela's restaurant. So on the way back, we stopped off at Angela's restaurant, and that's when I met him the first time. And you know, he was short and I was not, and it was actually a very good time. Like, you know, he's very genuine. Joey, like, even during the bachelor party, you know, he pulled me to the side and was like, I'm very glad that you came and everything. So that was really cool. And Angela's the same way too. Like, you know, she's very happy that we're here and that, you know, that we're enjoying ourselves. So, and we are. Kevin is drinking a Long Island iced tea.
I am.
David is drinking Sprite. Okay, we're gonna cut that. We're gonna cut that. Salmon mousse.
It's good.
Yeah, it was very good. Salmon mousse, very good.
And just like that, we're back in the reception hall. It's time for the real meal.
Exactly.
There's so much food at the other meal.
I know, like, there's so much food today. All right, so recap. The cocktail hour had what?
So it had penny vodka. It had the pasta ears with like mixed vegetables,
lots of cheese, lunch meat like salami, whatever,
filet mignon, beef Wellington, sausage
shrimp.
And peppers, shrimp. Shrimp cocktail.
Shrimp scampi was good.
Salmon mousse.
Which was good too.
Oh, that was delicious. I love the salmon mousse. Cheeses, fondue, crudités, which is mixed vegetables, crackers.
Basically a lot of food.
So much bread.
A lot of food, and we're not even done yet. So now we have salads. And I think our choices are, what, salmon, chicken something.
Yeah, chicken Great Cliff, which is like, I guess, their signature chicken.
And prime rib.
And then prime rib. I'm getting the prime rib.
I'm getting salmon.
Oh, maybe I want the salmon.
I like salmon because it's light, you know?
Oh, maybe I want the salmon.
What are you getting?
I don't know. Maybe the prime rib.
Oh, you're a big boy, Kev.
You know, I think I'm going to go with the salmon.
Yeah,
I'm
going to
go with the salmon.
This would like to introduce your bride. First up, let's hear our bride, James Sr., escorted by Christina, our maid of honor. Give her a big round of applause, everybody. Next to all families, gentlemen, our first mother, Maria, escorted by Patrick, our best man. Big round of applause.
Lieutenants are bride and groom to remain in the center of the dance floor, as they're going to dance their wedding song, Tangled Up in You. Give them a big round of applause.
So you can, like, get right up my nostrils and it won't, like, matter because it's like, whoa.
Nice. Cheers, Kev. Long Island iced tea.
I couldn't get around your hand.
All right, we're waiting for dinner. Waiting for dinner, but it's great.
Well, in case you take
David,
cheers.
David has a Long Island iced tea.
Me too. I suppose it's Short Island.
Very, very nice show. Very nice show. What else do I gotta say?
Oh, I don't think we should these.
Oh no.
Do we take these home?
Yes.
No, Kev. We leave them here. We take these.
Apparently, Kevin knows nothing about weddings.
It's a souvenir.
So, what's the definition of a wedding, David?
It's the welding of two metals. No, the fusing of two metals.
Yes.
I'm sorry, I just said
with a hot torch.
Yeah, with a hot torch.
With a hot torch.
Funny, yeah. It's a joke. A lot of people here didn't get it. Because they don't watch The Office. I got it.
Yeah.
It was good.
No, it was a good joke. I'm surprised no one got it.
You should go over to him and say, hey, I see you watch The Office. Yeah. I've always wanted to hear that joke in person, and as soon as he said welding, I'm like, oh my god, he's gonna say it. It was good.
No, it was good. It was great.
It just sucks because it didn't get a lot of laughter. People don't understand.
Yeah, I thought the jokes would get more laughter.
The joke went like this.
What?
No true Office fans in this room. Besides him and Josiah.
Mm-hmm.
You watch Office?
Yeah, I'm starting to get into it. I'm on season two.
What?
Season
he's two? Starting to get into it?
There's nine seasons.
My friend's starting to get me into it. I'm only on season two.
You're not missing anything, Kev.
What? Season two?
Get back.
No, actually.
I think season two is when it starts to get really good.
Yes.
No, season nine.
Okay. There's the debate about season nine. There's a big debate about... I personally like season 9.
Some of it, right?
But some of it, but like...
A lot of it's bad.
A lot of it is bad. Like the whole, like, Jim and that random stranger and...
I don't like how Andy treated Aaron.
No, I hate
that. Oh, that was so
that
bad.
Whole,
get
that
off,
whole,
man, get
yeah,
off.
Yeah, that whole trip to Georgia and everything, and then breaking up with his girlfriend at the bachelorette party. Like, that was, like, really... It was uncharacteristic of Andy. Like, all of that was really uncharacteristic of Andy. Because, like, what was characteristic of Andy was when he was, like, the goofball and was always talking about Cornell. That was characteristic.
What do they say to Nellie? I mixed thoughts on
it. I like Catherine Tate. Because Catherine Tate is funny as a comedian, but
like
maybe
how,
on The Office, she wasn't really that great.
I just
but,
don't like how easily she took Andy's job. Like, it's not that easy. It's not going to happen in real life.
Yeah, she just walked in The Office like, oh, here's a chair. I'll sit here.
Yeah.
And then she just like, and then Robert California was like, oh,
Robert
yeah.
Robert California, I love. He's
oh,
so
that was so
good.
Great.
He's so awkwardly intense. Like, he's funny. I love him.
Yeah. Yeah, totally, totally. And
I love this. Talking about The Office.
And in the previous season, Will Ferrell character.
I actually liked him.
What was his character's name again? Will Ferrell's character?
That would be D'Angelo.
Yes! D'Angelo
Vickers.
Dickers. That
no,
was
Vickers, not Dickers.
Oh, Vickers.
Vickers.
D'Angelo Vickers, that's Vickers. Right.
Keep your mind out of the gutter.
Watch your language.
But no, I liked his character. He was
Vickers.
For like the four or five episodes he was there. I mean, I thought he was really funny.
Dickers, I hardly know her.
You're writing a message.
But no, he was
wait,
really funny.
So did you like him?
Yeah.
Okay, because a lot of people hated him.
No, I liked him.
I loved him.
No, I liked like how he would just like, just be like really crazy.
Can I get another Diet Coke?
Oh, no, not right now.
We're vlogging.
All right.
Back off, bitch.
Yeah. All right, so dinner's about to be here, so we're going to cut. We're going to cut.
We will show the food.
See my collar.
Oh baby.
Thank you.
Good. Look at that salmon. Got your prime rib.
Yes. Prime rib looks excellent.
Very nice.
Oh,
you
and
got
then
your salmon as well.
The lemon to go over the top like that.
Oh,
I'm on camera.
That was cool.
That was awesome.
Yeah, that was pretty sweet.
That was awesome. My mother paid for that.
Nice.
I didn't even know it. Thank you guys for coming in and watching the vlog.
Come on, yours is a rub your nipples.
Oh, I didn't know you were serious.
Oh, there you go, baby. There you go. Seriously, hold on. Let me swing the camera around. So, I was just telling Kevin Josiah, it really is cool that we're here because of YouTube.
Yes.
Like, that's a big deal in itself.
Basically, yes.
It's a huge deal. And you found Kev again through Patreon, he was telling me.
Yeah.
I don't remember that, but okay.
And we found Josiah along the way.
Yeah.
We just found him, like, on a corner.
I love this guy.
Me too.
Thank you.
And I love this guy, and I love this guy.
I love you too.
I'm very happy that you guys were able to come to my
yes,
wedding.
Yes, thank you very much. Yeah,
so wedding, for Christ's sake, it's insane. I'm someone's husband. Who would ever thought? I would never think that would ever happen.
That's crazy.
I never would thought that would happen.
You're official now. You're legal.
Oh, it's insane. Now I'm legal.
But yeah,
you're legal. I'm
42.
I know.
Earlier, I'm actually twice the legal age.
Earlier we were talking about like how we all met, and it's like I remember the first time I met you. You know, I was
like in person or
in person. Yeah, at Angela's restaurant. No, it was Angela's restaurant. It was like February 2015 or 16, one of those years.
Yeah.
But yeah, I was in the area and I stopped by, and then you know we had.
You were there for something for college.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Yeah, I was there for something for college.
Right.
And then I just stopped by, and they were like, "Oh, it's like yeah."
It was my mom was yelling in the background about we're gonna get the car.
I am.
Yeah.
All right. So I think we'll call it quits here.
Yes.
Thank you again, Joey. Appreciate it. We will see you in December, right?
Yes, sir.
Christmas party, December 14th.
I will be there.
It's happening.
I will definitely be there.
Yeah.
Cool. Sounds good.
It's gonna happen. I'm gonna be there too.
See you guys there.
I said this to you a couple of weeks ago, but I wish we could have afforded to have more people because I really would want to have Danny here. So
yeah,
I love
yeah.
you, brother.
It's okay. Yeah. You'll see him in December.
I know.
He's going.
Good.
He's
I'll
going.
Be there.
He's gonna book it and everything.
I will be there.
All right, see you guys soon.
See you. Yeah. He's out.
Before we go, I just gotta show you guys this. Listen to that music. Look at that balance. Just overall a really classy place. Very, very impressive. It's almost midnight, and I am just now getting home. Maui, how are you, dude? I missed you. Hey, guys. Just took the trash out. It is trash day. Got a bunch of other things to do, including a ton of editing. I don't know what I'm going to do tonight. Oh, and I got a snack from Wawa. I'm hungry. Okay, so I'm definitely going to import all the clips tonight. I'm going to edit what I can. But besides that, like, I am so exhausted. I'm tired. I definitely did not get a full night's sleep last night. Maybe 4 hours, maybe 5 hours. I'm not sure. And all the walking around today and whatever, you know. Today was just an action-packed day. And Joey, Angela, I just once again want to extend my congratulations to you guys. I'm truly, truly happy for you. And I'm not going to lie. I actually got a little choked up. During this wedding, and that doesn't happen with me. That doesn't happen with me. Because usually weddings are like, okay, cool, another wedding. But to me, it was special because I met Joey through YouTube. And to me, that's just symbolism of how truly incredible the internet can be. And like, there's so many loving people out there, so many supportive people out there for you and myself. So get out there, find people like Joey, find people like Angela, find people like my family, find people like Maui. Seriously, find support, find love, and chase that feeling because I am eternally grateful for this weekend's opportunity. I truly am. I love you guys. You know, meaning Joey and Angela, but you guys as well. You guys as well. Guys, thank you so much for watching. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I truly, truly do appreciate it. And I'll see you soon. Peace.